between Conor McGregor.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready? Let's
here
go.
We go. McGregor's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there.
Hard hook.
Gaethje's cheek appears to be
inside.
Comes the separation now.
Tagged him.
And now they are throwing both sides with conviction.
Oh! Whoa! This could be it. Body kick, look at that. Caught that one on the forearm.
McGregor going for the takedown.
Of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Gaethje gets back up again.
Switching stances here. Caught him with a punch. Oh, there's a big kick to the body. That left kick from the southpaw position is a very big advantage because it lands on the liver. When the southpaw fighter hurt him, he clipped him.
He's got hurt here.
With a vicious leg kick.
How about that chin? Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
This could be it right here. Nice jab.
Knockout here for the win.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Here it is one more time.
Boom. So there he is as the celebration.